Bose Consulting Group, BCG, founded in the year of 1963. BCG headquarters was located at Boston, Massachusetts, USA. Global presence, 90 plus offices in 50 countries. Industry management, management consulting firm. Services of BCG, strategy, operation, technology and digital organization, change, management, sustainability, mergers and acquisitions. Expertise of BCG. BCG is consumer goods and financial institutions, healthcare, industrial goods, technology and media, energy and environment, public sector. These are the key factors of BCG which operates here. Key statistics of BCG. Revenue $8.5 billion 2022. Employees 19,000 in 2022 stats day when they taken. Project completion rate 95% of success rate. BCG approach, client-centric approach. Collaborative problem solving, data-driven insights, strategy thinking implementations focused. Awards and recognitions of BCG. Ranked hashtag 2 in Fortune's best companies to work for in consulting firm. Named world's best management consulting firm by Forbes in 2022. Notable projects. Developed the growth share matrix, BCG matrix. Advised on the merger of AOL and Time Warner. Helped restructure the Greek economy. Supported the development of COVID vaccines. BCG think tank, the Boston Consulting Group Center was macroeconomics. The BCG Henderson is Institute Research and Thought Leadership. Career opportunities of BCG. Associate, Consultant, Project Leader, Partner, Management Director. BCG Culture. Collaborative and Inclusive, Innovative Entrepreneurship, Client Focused, Respectful and Open-Minded. Social Responsibility. Pro Bond for Non-Profits, Environmental Sustainability Initiatives, Diversity, Equity and Inclusion Programs. BCG is a leading management consulting firm known for its strategic expertise, collaboration, approach and commitment to success. Social Responsibility of Matrix Categories, Business Units for Products in 4 Quadrants. Stars, High Market Growth Rate, High Relative Market Share. Characteristics, Strong Market Position, High Revenue Growth, High Profitability, Competitive Advantage, Strategy, Invest and Expand. Cash Cows, Low Market Growth, Relatively High Market Share. Characteristics, Established More Market Position, Unstable Revenue, High Profitability, Low Investments. Requirement, Strategy, Harvest and Maintain. Question mark, High Rate Market Share and Low Growth Market initiatives. Characteristics, uncertain market position, potential for growth, high investments requirement, risky strategy investment and monitors. Stocks, low market share, growth share and low relative market share. Characteristics, weak market position, low revenue growth, low profitability, limited potential, strategy for divest, reposition. The BCG matrix helps organizations to prioritize investments, identify areas for growth, optimize resources allocations, develop strategy plans. Founded in the year of 1929. Unilever. Now let's talk about Unilever, how basically merged with BCG growth matrix. Unilever was founded in the year of 1927 by Margarine Uni and Lever Brothers. Later it was renamed as Unilever. BCG was operates in the 4 quadrants. Unilever's business strategy can be analyzed using the 4 quadrants of growth, also known as growth share matrix. Star, high growth, high share. Brands, Axe, Dow, Knorr, Lipton. Characteristics, strong market position, high revenue growth, high profitability, competitive advantage. Strategy, investment and expand business as their need to possible. Cash cows, low growth, high share. Brands, Surf, Comfort, Surf, Hellmann's. Characteristics, established market position, stable revenue, and it was mainly developed for the home care products. Quadrants of question mark, high growth, low share market. Brands, Ben Jerry, Magnum, Tresemme. Characteristics, uncertain market position, potential for growth, high investment requirement, risky strategy, investment and monitors. Dogs, low growth, low share, which indicates brands of Slim Fast, Bertolli, Skippy. Characteristics, weak market position, low revenue growth, low profitability, limited potential, strategy, divest or reposition. Conclusions, by applying the BCG strategies, the Unilever can optimize its portfolio, prioritize and investments and drive growth slowly as they possible. The BCG growth matrix helped every company to develop as they even possible. BCG growth matrix was used by 500 companies. Here is the list of 500 top companies which was used by BCG growth matrix. Apple, Unilever, Nestle, Microsoft, Pepsi & Co, Coca-Cola, McDonald's, etc. Thank you.